You know, we came out ready to play tonight, you know, after a close game on Monday against a tough Penn Cambry team. And we talk about offensive rebounds. You give them up, they add up over time. Turnovers add up, and they're too good to play that way against. Dwight knocked down some big shots for us in the first half, kept us going, got us going, really. So, you know, that's a testament to him, his focus in the locker room before the game. You could tell in his eyes he was ready to go. And I thought we did a little better in our zone, a little better coverage. Didn't rebound well out of it, though. Gave up too many offensive rebounds. Turned it over a few too many times. You got to win the city if you're from here, you know. And in our section two in the Lower Highlands is tough. I mean, McCourt, Westmont, Somerset, Richland, you know, these guys can all play. I mean, that's a seasoned team, a lot of veterans over there, very athletic, and you know, they seem to make the big play when they needed to, hit the big shot, and like you said, the big rebound, the big block, and get their crowd excited, which is on our home floor, but anyway, so, you know, things we got to play through.